Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
言论自由, which means
freedom of speech in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
言论自由, 言论自由, 言论自由.
One more time.
言论自由, 言论自由, 言论自由.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.